What is up, everybody? Welcome back to Artful Nails and More. Today, it is Tuesday, and you know what that means. Gameplay, everybody. So today, we're going to be doing Minecraft Xbox Live Edition. Well, sorry, Xbox One. So, I'm just out in this cruel world. And before I even start with this video, I have had this world for a while now, about a month. And I have some things to show you. I have to show you my house, what I'm working with right now, if you know what I'm saying. Okay, so I grow trees around my house because I almost chopped down all the trees in this house. This house is so dark. I will explain this orange carpet later. Okay, so now I need to make something because the furnace turns on and all that cool junk. So yeah. So I'm just gonna walk away and get my dinner. If you guys hate seeing animal cruelty in Minecraft, you might wanna skip to probably later on in the video. Oh, it's actually pretty easy. I must have hit that pig before. So anyways, today's episode, I'm just going to look for resources for my house, show you around this cool world. Yes, there is a flower biome, as you can see way over there. But we're not going to go way over there. There's these dogs around my house. Listen to me, okay? These dogs are super cute. And they will not let me feed them. Which is a shame, especially in Minecraft. Be nice, except for that time that I just killed a pig. Ugh. Oh, I thought this was like a little cavern, and I thought that you were some iron stuff. Anyways, moving on. So, I have ruined this mushroom. Lots of Minecraft videos, I think, they've been saying that you need a mushroom soup from chopping down some of this mushroom. So I'm gonna do that. And I heard it's best to work with shears. If you guys are trying hard to figure out how to chop down a mushroom, it's very rare to get a mushroom from a mushroom tree. And you guys probably wonder, how do you grow a giant mushroom? Well, first you just take a regular mushroom and you place it down, and then you take your bone meal and then you put that in. You probably also wonder how can you get different types of different types of mushrooms. Yes, mushrooms. It's simple and easy. All you have to do is just find the red mushroom or the brown mushroom, and then you'll see what happens. And then I'll give you the brown mushroom if you chop it down and so. So, I need to see if I have any cobblestone because I have made an underground house area for myself in case there's any emergencies and then my door breaks down and there's like a bunch of mobs everywhere and I don't know what to do and I'm helpless with it. So, you know what I got to do? I got to build an underground house. I got to build an underground house, but the underground house is not working that much because we have this fancy hole that I have done. I'm gonna replace it with some magenta mold because I think it is much more appropriate for all this stuff. So I'm gonna take my magenta wool and I'm gonna put it right there. So no one can get into it currently right now. So you guys are probably wondering, why does my Minecraft look so weird? I have to turn down the whole entire gamma definition. It turns down the lower, like the more darker Minecraft is up in here. It's because when I was trying to record this video, everything was so light and blurry and weird and nasty and just ugh. You guys wouldn't like it in the beginning anyway, so I just turned it down a little bit. Oh, these videos will probably not be like this like every single day. So yeah, that's why. Now, give me back my important time. Thank you. So today, I'm gonna go mining. I keep thinking it's dark because I turned down my camera. Chicken! I don't feel like killing you today. It sounds like a really cruel person that, like, I couldn't. Oh, I'm gonna say it. Oh no, it's becoming sunset. Guys, I have a deep fear of Minecraft in the darkness. The stupid squid! What if I get some ink sacks and I can make some things with it? Come here, baby. Yeah, not today. Oh, I gotta hurry up, Come on, Thank you. I gotta go in my house. It's really dark because of the game. Then I'm gonna go to sleep and wait till the morning. I really want to make something today, but I do not know what I shall make. So, I think that I will decorate, try to make a garden. If I do not make a garden, I'll make it on one of my other episodes of my Minecraft gameplay on Tuesdays. So yeah, I will try not to do Minecraft. Maybe I'll switch it up with a little FIFA or different Minecraft maps. You never know. So I'm just gonna go in this ginormous cave. It's funny how I say ginormous. I said ginormous. Oh, that's not good. Ha, you missed me. So I'm just gonna mine this little area of cobblestone. Why am I doing this? What? Okay, so the meaning of this. Why are you doing this? I want to kill you, but I'm too scared. Luckily, not playing the one life. Yep, you get in that sunlight. Oh no, you didn't, girlfriend! Okay, I just saved myself. If one mob attack, I don't get this. Like, how is this not falling into you? That's cool because you get to see the ocean. And my people, wild people, fish. And then you just ignore it. It's so beautiful. So I'm gonna take this cobblestone and go into my house. If you know what I'm saying. Mow yourself, Mr. Cow, because I'm done. What you? I know that you've been dating the chickens. You've been dating the chicken. Oh no! What happened? I got shot. Did I get shot in the butt? Oh, I got shot in the heart. No. I got shot in the heart. Why? Okay. Time to make this. No, but I don't have any sticks, and I don't have any plants, so I can't make my sticks. So I made my sticks. No time to make sticks. Why did I make that? I'm not supposed to make that. I'm supposed to make something else! There we go. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Minecraft. Hope you enjoyed and have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.